totem is hardly seen behind the trees. I wonder, were these trees here when the totem was built? How old is it? How old are the Sarenthul? Is it possible that we walked upon these hills when these woods weren't even here? It hurts me to think how many stories, once carried over through generations, are now lost.